I feel like I'm at boot camp here. I'm crawling through the mud like a teenager. What was that? I'm so fucked. I have to get out of here. But where should I go? I don't know much, but I know that I won't stay here any longer than necessary. As soon as the sun rises, I'm gonna hightail it and get out of here. Shit! This came from the door down there. Now the fun is over. I'm not going another meter, and no, I don't want to know what's behind the door either. Obviously, the industrial area ends here, and my favorite district begins. The fucking forest! I remember them talking about the death of the forest back then. I guess that doesn't apply to this region at all. I think they must belong to the most expensive cabs in the world. You know, the ones that pick you up from a party with alcohol poisoning. But the extended service with the overnight stay and breakfast via infusion, it's not something to be scoffed at. What is this? Hello? Is there anybody here? If it goes on like this, I'll be more in need of a washing machine than a campsite.
Thank you.
years ago. Now it's getting dangerous. No idea how far away the impact is. I have to seek shelter from the blast wave. The way I see it, I have two choices. Either the blast wave shreds me, or I seek shelter in the bunker and get attacked there by whatever. I'll take the bunker. Maybe I can persuade whatever it is in there to have a walk around the yard, preferably when the blast wave comes. Thinking about it, I think I once read that dry food like flour, sugar, and chips do not take radioactivity. I should find more of that stuff. It may make you fat, but I think that's the least of my problems. Thinking about it, I think I once read that dry food like flour, sugar, and chips do not take radioactivity. I should find more of that stuff. It may make you fat, but I think that's the least of my problems at the moment. I'm confused. There's no one here, and there's no other door leading into a tunnel system or something. I could have sworn I heard noises coming from the bunker. It's a shitty day to stop drinking.